Assalamualaikum, level 7 skill booster. Dear student, I am your teacher of geographic. Question number 1, encircle the correct answers. As shallow, students will be able to know major sources of the water on the earth. First, dash means the incredible variety on the earth. Biodiversity, dash provide a crucial water source for irrigation, rivers. Dash organism often have adaptations to specific river water, aquatic. The Indus River is about dash miles along, 1800. Dash percent water consists of fresh water. 3. Dash is the water present beneath the earth's surface. Groundwater. Dash relies heavily on groundwater for irrigation and drinking. Pakistan. There are large bodies of the ice in the dash regions. Polar. Dash water is a simple and effective method to purify at home. Boiling. Dash are two major reservoirs on the Indus River, Mangla and Tarbela. Indus River is the dash river of the Pakistan. Longest. The land in the lower Indus Plain is very productive. The longest river Nile is over dash miles along, 4000. Early human settlements were located near dash river. Dash is an environment friendly fuel biogas.